Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I help you how to select state quickly by content in AutoCAD. Okay, so it's easy. The first you active commands. Okay, QS. Select, Q select, shortcut command, click, and then apply to, select enter from it, object type, and tab. Of property, select content, operator, select value, for example, how to apply tick here, the end, click OK, fit it. Very easy. Thank you for watching. See you next video tutorial.